Okay, it's October 15th at 9:12 p.m. Trying to get the best way, because I cannot hear. If you look at behind, underneath the flashlight there, I'm gonna zoom this out because okay, look underneath the flashlight. You should see all kinds of white. I can't come back out here. I just had dogs out here, and I kept seeing all these particles going in front of the light. I mean, just constantly. And again, this is at night when you can see these things. Imagine what it's like during the daytime when you're out and about. You're breathing this all the time. You know, this is just at nighttime, you can see it. And I just want to get this out here. I can't really see good on the camera with my screen being cracked. But with the naked eye here, I'm seeing what looks like lint. If it is lint, who cares? Look at all of it swirling around in the air. And that's what you're breathing all the time. When you go out, anywhere you go, this is in the air. Okay, call it Fukushima, call it pollen if you really think you, if you want to give any kind of excuse, it's pollen, just say it's pollen and just live in ignorance the rest of the short life you'll have. But I can't stop. I got to get this on video. You can see, I mean, I can see it with my naked eye. If you watch for particles going in front, I mean, look at that. See them? I mean, they're just all over the place. I don't know how else to do it. I mean, with the naked eye, when I shine this flashlight across at the tree, see a tree off in the distance is about 30 feet, 40 feet away. But when I do the beam here in the light, I see what it looks like if you went by something that was real dusty and just swiped it and it went all flying around in the air. Now think about it though. It's like this all the time. It's still outside. There's no wind. It's a starry night. The 15th, I don't know if it's tonight or last night, was the new moon, no moon in the sky. I think it's tonight. There's stars all over in the sky out here. But again, you turn on the flashlight and you can see these white particles and everything in the sky, in the air. And that's what you breathe constantly. It's not like it's out in the evening only and it goes down in the daytime. It's just out constantly. You're breathing this. Oh God, man, we are so screwed. I mean, I'm sure maybe it was like this my entire life. I don't think it was this bad, not even close. But I don't know what else I can tell you. If you guys don't see this, let's see if the light on this camera will help catch any of it. No, see, you can't see it with the light from the camera. You have to have this beam in front of it. Let me turn that light back off. Okay. See, but with the beam, look at that. See that? It's like lint coming down, like ash. So, that's the stuff that you breathe. I had to get this on video.